Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, let me decide this shit.
I like the two TVs. That's my favorite part about this.
Oh, and I replay it. They both replay at the same time, too.
Give The Witcher, please.
Beautiful. I will.
Yeah. Gotta take it out like this, yo. Invisible hands are behind you just now. If you ever win that race against beast, then you became closest. No man's land. Masses in heavy rain, ultimate with pain. Make shall stay, what they done is in vain. Counting AK-47, 24-7, but you got 11 persecuted by heaven. Comes from the direction, no indication. You've got to let it move first. Let it out, let it down, let it inside. Let loose, better let it in, depress. Let's get it up, then what you gonna lose? Drop a hammer down, drop rhyme, drop hammer. Take it like a lever, you got blood all over. Ash all over, spit it out, song game's over. Tear up the fear, the end is coming in. Spit it out like a spear, I'll burn it dread. No soul, robust, full bust, deep bust. Justice to the man with no life.
You already know what I'm trying to do, right?
What are you trying to make me go in circles? Oh my god. Beautiful. I could send you my part if you want to see it. But the POV of what's happening.
It looks terrible. Holy shit.
You should really see how it looks at my point of view. Looks hideous. I flew out. Oh. The song makes it so much better. I can feel the adrenaline in my veins right now.
You really get the emotions that Manson's trying to convey in this song only through this.
I have so much emotions right now. I could feel it in my bones.
In your cold bones.
It's so cold.
Good.
I feel it. I feel it so good right now. Oh my god.
That guy's head's fucking musty, bro.
Yo, I feel bad for the cameraman who had to record that shit. He literally made the fucking cameraman go through fucking some horrible PTSD type shit.
He's in a dress, bro. What's up?
A million girl ship.
Can you say that in English? That sounded like
girl and Emilia ship.
What are you saying?
Taki's saying Emilia and
sex.
Oh, let's go.
Sex.
He's riding a pig.
Who is?
The video.
Moonson? Show me. What the fuck? Why is he doing blackface? Did you see the blackface?
Why is he naked? Why is he naked?
Because he's
in blackface.
What the fuck?
Why he has a lot of cuts? What happened? Are you okay?
You are careful, Manson. Come on, bro.
Dude, are you okay, Manson?
Bro, I have to clean all now.
I can smell his breath through the screen.
On the bus or something.
No, what?
It's because Jill decided to be a bad boy and misbehave.
Bad boy, naughty boy, such a naughty boy. Well, this map is so huge, what the hell?
Yeah, you guys want to take a road trip with Adachi?
Oh yeah, give me that road trip.
Alright, well,
let me stop recording, hold on, let me stop recording.
Alright, hey, stop. I'm gonna fuck you, bro. Alright, are we gonna go in the, need to find like a... Alright, fuck it, can we all fit in this?
What?
Can we?
Wait.
Are all of us in it?
How much seats?
I have no idea.
Jill, come in, Jill.
Girl wants fun trip.
Does it work for you, William, Jill?
No, it doesn't work for him. I think it's because my fat ass is in the fucking seat.
Yeah, maybe. Alright, everybody.
Jill, get in.
I don't care about motor accidents.
Americans.
Non-Americans in the back.
Is he in there? Is he segregated from us? He's segregated.
No.
Yes, he is.
Where are you guys, like, running now?
I don't know. Don't worry about it. Now I'm dancing without a head. Okay, well, we've reached almost our first destination.
I'm hungry.
Jill, what did we say about biting?
Whoa.
Biden. What?
Biting.
What did we say about biting the seats?
Biting.
Not biting the seats.
No, but I want...
Stop biting the seats.
No.
This is just my room.
Oh, is that Marilyn Manson?
Yeah, I'm a big fan.
Dude, damn, you have a lot of cool posts. Is that DMX? No way.
Wait, where you guys went?
Is that DMX, bro?
Where? Oh shit! Is that DMX? Oh,
that's DMX!
Oh bro, what's up, DMX?
Take him out.
We're gonna
save
DMX.
Oh shit, DMX! Decapitated him.
Oh no, bro, save DMX.
DMX,
bro. Bro, please save DMX, bro.
I'm trying,
bro. Bro, come in here, come in here. We gotta save DMX.
There's so much blood.
We gotta save DMX, come on.
Dude, there's so much blood. Hold on, I gotta call Edward.
We're gonna save DMX.
Bro, there's so much blood. Oh, we have to save DMX, bro.
Bro, save DMX.
DMX is stuck, he's stuck.
Bro, please save DMX.
He's stuck.
I'll call it back up.
Damn, this guy right here. He's DMX. Take
bro, my game's in one. My game's in one cool, frame.
What's up?
It's cool.
The game has one frame.
Bro, you have to save him right now.
I'm trying to save DMX. It's hard.
Bro, I gotta have to clean off.
Is it that bad?
Yeah. My game didn't even register. I was clicking save.
It was cool. What do you mean DMX?
It was DMX, bro.
Oh, my bad. Sorry. That was a one shot kill. Oh, I found him. Okay, we got DMX.
DMX is safe.
We saved him. Look, come here.
Hold on, bro. Bro, you gotta call the elevator back down.
Oh, yeah, true. There you go.
Appreciate it, bro.
We got DMX. Look, it's DMX.
Shit. You have to accept the PC at the front of my door.
Okay, I'm trying. We're going upstairs because we gotta dispose of DMX.
I broke the PC.
We gotta dispose of DMX. His body is right here, so... Where are you? Wait, is it UPS or USPS that's delivering this?
Adachi,
it's really important.
Adachi Postal.
I never used that before.
Yeah, I know.
Is that another word for DHL?
No. It's new. It's only restricted to Brazil. Alright, Adachi Postal is on the way, boys.
Yes, PC, bro.
No, bro, this PC. Look. This is the Adachi series, okay?
Lethal? Just give me a blue screen.
If you break this...
Nice server.
If you break it, you're dead. Come here. Come here right now. Get over here right now.
Break it, you're dead.
Now I have to get a third fucking PC, bro. No, matter of fact, you...
There's an error.
You get over here. You pay
it's
for it.
It's not an error for me. It's not an error. It's busy.
How do I fix it?
You have to install CSource.
No... how do you fix it?
Seriously, we have CSRs.
Yeah,
how?
Because we installed it.
Oh.
Oh, bro, sorry, that PC exploded, bro.
How?
Alright, go up. Bro, you gotta pick me up, bro. Pick me up right now, bro. Like, I'm at the MTA and shit, bro.
Alright, come out, I'll pick you up.
Alright, bro, hold on. Gotta do some illegal shit real quick, hold on.
Alright, go up.
Damn, bro, that shit crazy. Hold on, bro. Alright, I'm coming out, bro. What's up?
Oh yeah, God, get on camera,
bro,
need
bro, bro, you're car okay, bro? You're car okay, Mr.
Hello, camera,
bro, you're car okay?
Yeah, I'm not going all red now, you know what I'm saying? It's the new Chevy, you know what I'm saying? Thank God, you know.
Bro, what happened to your face? You okay, dude?
Man, these gas prices, man. They're not cool, man. You don't say you're crazy, man. They're not cool, man.
Alright, bro, where are we going, bro? I'm starving, bro. I'm hungry.
Oh, I know the place. We got a deli, you know what I'm saying?
Deli, alright, let's go. Let's go. Get some food.
Yeah, man, yeah. What? Hold on, I just forgot something. Hold on.
Wait,
one second. Go.
Okay, bro, I don't know what you forgot.
Say that, go.
Okay. Oh.
Like, well, hold on, go. So, you know, saying these gas prices are too expensive, I can't even afford a radio.
Bro, exactly. I see what you're saying, bro. Yeah, I see what you're saying.
Yeah, bro, so, you know what I'm saying? I got an improvise, you know what I'm saying? You better go. Hey, que lo que, manito, que lo que, no sé.
Hey, yo, yeah,
Manito, vamos.
Mi hombre, you suck at driving, bro.
No, that's just I am, man. I made it to the deli court. You just shit playing outside.
Hold on, player. I need to get my ATM working. Where's the ATM? I need to get some cash working. You know what I'm saying?
You know the ATM. I know the off. You know what I'm saying? Come here.
All right, bro. Let's go. Why you walking like that, bro? Why you looking like that, bro? Come on, bro.
Why you walking like what?
You want like silly shit, bro?
Man, I'm sleeping right now, God.
Bro, right now you on your light? Hee shit, bro. Like, what's up?
I'm sleeping, God.
You sleeping, bro? Keep sleeping, bro. You should look great. Hold on. Come back. Hold on.
Oh, wait, it's closed, God.
Bro, what do you mean?
It's closed, God. Hold on. I gotta talk to my boy, God.
Bro, how the fuck you got in there, bro? What the fuck?
Yeah, okay, manito.
Bro, let me in there, bro. Please. Bro, please, I need to get in there. I'm starving,
but chill out, God. Chill out, God. You can be there a second.
Bro, I need to get in there, bro. Come on, what's wrong?
He's talking about caso cerrado, God. You know what I'm saying, God?
Bro, I need to get in here, bro.
Hold on, God. Wait a second, bro. He's doing his Dominican shit, you know what I'm saying,
bro? What's
up? He ready, man.
How's up?
He ready, chill. How's up? Damn.
Yeah.
You see the food court?
Excuse me? Oh! Damn, she's scary.
Oh. That's not a she go, that's a he go. Keep my cut.
Damn, that's just crazy. Bruh.
Keep my cut. Yeah, I'm gonna get. What's back here,
bro?
Get out. No, no, no.
What's up? I'm trying to see what's back here, bro.
Yeah, get out. Get out.
They got a fridge, bro. Oh.
Get out. Get out, go. Right. Go. Get out, go. Hold on, I gotta talk to go.
Dude, this shit cold here. Oh, damn, bro. Okay.
Go. Get out.
I'm out, bro. Damn, I never seen a place like this before. What the fuck?
Go. Can't escape, go.
Bro, I done escape, bro. You never see me again, bro.
Can't escape, God.
Bro. Oh, dude, what's up?
Oh, what the fuck are we doing?
Bro,
I don't know what I'm doing.
Bro, I'm what the fuck I'm doing. Hey, yo, what's up? Can you get Chachi and Arizona, bro? Whole wheat, bro. Arizona.
Yeah, me too, go. And put the bacon and cheese outside that, go.
Please, excuse me, please. I really need, I'm starving, bro. I've been on the flight from Sweden for like 8 hours, bro. I need that right now, bro.
I've been an open attendant,
bro. Bro, I've been off the glue, bro. I really need that shit, bro.
Now, hold on. I think they need help. Hold on. They just,
yeah, bro.
They just got a prison for misdemeanors, you know what I'm saying?
It's misdemeanors, bro. You gotta help my bro. You gotta,
I gotta help my community
service, bro. Teaching the poor, bro. Teaching the weak, bro.
Teaching the privileged.
Get us some enlightenment. Bro, can I watch, please? Excuse me?
No, go. You can't go watch, go.
Okay, bro. I'll sit down. I'll wait.
Alright, go. We're good now.
Appreciate it.
I think I'm tired of saying God now. I said it so many times. I'm so tired of saying God.
Damn, bro, you made me drop my glizzy on the floor.
Alright, go.
Bro, give me another glizzy. Go.
It's fine, go. There's something called New York. There's something called 5 second rule.
5 seconds? But that was like 6 seconds, bro.
No, you look good, God, to see you, God.
Damn, bro, I just kicked all our food on the table, bro. All we have is the glissy.
Hold on, God. Hold on, I'm trying to try. Hold on, God, I got it. Hold on, I'm trying to get an Arizona girl. I got you, girl.
Bro, how the fuck do I eat this, bro?
Oh, you're not supposed to eat it, God. It's supposed to be an Irish, God.
Bro, that's cool enough, but how come these glizzies sound like they're made out of metal, bro?
Got it, because...
Come here. Bro, you got something on your cheek.
What about God?
Wait. You got something on your cheek, bro. Alright, bro, I'll take care of it. Damn, what the fuck is that? Bro, you dropped something, bro. You dropped something.
Hey, kid, you can't skate here.
You can't tell me what to do.
That was beautiful.
I baked you a pie.
Oh boy, what flavor?
Pie flavor.
I've had a couple girlfriends in the past, but after a couple years, they completely changed. They made me feel like that one song by Coldplay, Paradise, and then the next second, Radioactive by Imagine Dragons. First, it was like I was in heaven, but the next second, I'm waking up to ash and dust. That's what happens when you feel the Holy Spirit inside of you.
Wait, no, I know where to put it. I know where to put it.
What? You pushed me to it.
Piece of shit bed frame.
Yo, the mattress is bleeding. I'm not joking.
Why? What the fuck? Why is it bleeding? What the fuck? I need a microwave. Perfect.
A microwave?
I got a microwave, dude. Look at this. Oh shit. Jump the meat. Evil microwave. Shining. Justice. No.
It's not working.
Oh, no. Please, my house. Please. No. No, listen. There's a solution to everything, okay?
It's not working.
Please stop. That better not be the one that you can arm. And you realize what happens when we bump into it, right? So squish, it looks like an alien because it's squished. Last name counter, first name Benjamin, much better. We pull up on you, committed a sin. Fox, no way. Fox, oh,
Fox.
Whoa, why are her titties so red?
Because,
why?
Because she's Asian.
That's not a viable answer.
I don't know. I honestly have no clue.
This is a nice TV stand.
Where?
Right here. What a nice TV stand. It's actually nice. I actually like this apartment. It's actually not that bad, except for the almost glowing image right here. Please remove that. You can't just have that right here. That just doesn't work.
It does.
It just doesn't work. Oh, dude, this... Oh, it's a... it's a Polybius machine. No way! Do you know what Polybius is?
Yes.
Really?
I know what Polybius is, yeah.
Oh! Thank you! Yes! It's a house party!
Can you believe he collaborated with Kanye West and the baby?
He what?
He collaborated with Kanye West and the baby and Donda.
Really?
Yes, in Jail Part 2. He's in there.
Are you kidding me?
I am not joking.
With Marilyn Manson?
Yes.
Are you
the baby and Kanye West?
I can't believe that.
I'll put it on right now. I'll put it on.
Yeah, please. Where?
He's singing right now.
That's not Marilyn Manson.
Oh, there's Kanye on. He comes later.
That is not Marilyn Manson. How did you do that?
What? Oh, it is Kanye. Fucking Kanye.
Oh my god, how would you think that is Marilyn Manson?
For a second, it sounded like because
no, it didn't.
A white guy comes out of nowhere screaming. So yeah.
Like him. That is him! What the fuck?
Yes.
Manson do be in the Donda. No way!
Girl dying, to be honest, what is that?
Dude!
Just fishy chocolate.
It's gonna start singing. It's gonna start singing.
No. Put him in this.
What?
Put it in there.
Oh, the fishy.
Your toilet chocolate is ready.
My toilet chocolate? Yeah. Ew. Dude.
It's Marin's boobs. Never mind.
Oh. How could you mistake chocolate for that?
Oops, turn it around. Turn it around now. You won't regret it.
Damn, I ate it.
I
didn't mean to do that. I walked into it and it ate it automatically.
So quickly. Like, I've never seen anybody eat that shit quickly. You turned it around in the split second you did. You just ate it.
I did not mean to do that. Why are we just listening to Marilyn Manson and decorating an apartment with anime shit?
I just realized what we're doing.
Damn, nice paper, bro. It matches with the song. Yummy fruit salad. Is this the psychosocial mashup? I knew it. I did my time.
Mm-hmm. Why does it go so well, bro?
I don't know.
I love this one so much.
What song?
Thanks, some motherfuckers are waking up like they're in the royal family.
Play it again. This is the most beautiful thing.
I just searched up Samsung. Oh, it's like called Royal Family Ringtone. Dude, I've heard like it was supposed to be like I think a library or something or like a church. I was legit just trying to keep my face straight and not trying to laugh. It was so quiet. And then this played out of nowhere. I catch you. I try not to laugh.
Oh my god. What the fuck? The whole thing's on fire. Yeah, you're on your own with this actually. I can't.
Dude, no, I need help.
Fix the apartment, please. I did the OP.
It's alright.
Ah! Ah!